I don't think I've ever judged you more than in this moment right now.
137 times?
Hey guys! So today I am joined with my sister Sarah and my husband Gabe. So I thought that we would film a sister vs husband challenge. Okay. If either of you lose, I'm gonna be really disappointed.
Well, my excuse is I've only known Jess since she was 19.
And my excuse is that we've been apart for 6 months, so I've forgotten.
The rivalry has begun. Basically, I have a couple questions. They're gonna write answers down on the whiteboard and then 3, 2, 1, flip it around, and whoever has the right answer or the closest answer wins. Do you have any final words?
Going down, son! Yeah.
So if Sarah loses, she has to hand Gabe her phone and Gabe will post on her Instagram. If Gabe loses, Sarah will post a tweet on his Twitter account. Let's start. I think this is a pretty easy one that you both should know. Question one, when I was in preschool, what was my dream job?
Dang it. I know you've told me this.
Like, yeah, I have.
Is it like a normal job?
No, it was something really weird.
So you remember weird things. Like, yeah. You remember everything.
You remember the grade that everything was into. If Jess ever says anything like, oh, back in grade five.
Grade five was the big year.
Yeah, that was a big year for Jess.
It was a good year.
Because she actually remembers that.
3, 2, 1.
That.
Teacher.
They're both. That's a negative point for both of us. What was it, Maybach? It was something really weird.
When I was in preschool, I wanted to be a builder. I wanted to be a builder because I wanted to build my own house. 0 points. This next question you guys will not know, but it's the closest guess wins. When I was younger, I counted how many times I watched the High School Musical movies. How many times did I watch them?
Is this all of the movies?
Yeah,
combined?
all three of them. I kept a tally of how many times I watched them. So it's kind of a wild guess, and whoever is closest.
I feel like my number could be low.
3, 2, 1, go.
30.
137.
Almost spot on.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
100? Are you kidding me? I am not finishing this challenge. The fact that you wasted that much.
All I know is that it's over 100, but it's like around 130.
I'm not letting my kids watch a movie that many times.
There's three of them. There's three movies.
That means you saw each one like at least 40 times. I don't think I've ever judged you more than in this moment right now.
You know that's like my favorite thing ever.
Yeah, but 137 times? I guess 30. I was like, okay, she's probably seen each one around 10 times. Yeah, put a big one in front.
How old was I when I got my first job? Sarah should know this because I started working with her. 3, 2, 1, go.
15.
Yes.
Oh, son.
Oh, well, actually, I was 14. I turned 15 a month later. I guess that counts.
15.
15.
Okay, a point to both of them. Fourth question. Describe my current Instagram profile picture.
I have no idea. You don't really look at people's profile pictures.
3, 2, 1.
Sol and honey pic?
Sol honey x Jeff Conte. At least I know the title of it.
Say I'm in an interview and someone asks who my celebrity crush is. Who do I say? 3, 2, 1.
This guy! Monk? This guy right here!
He's right.
Son!
So for this one, you get a point for each one you get correct. In my senior year of school, what were my four electives? Oh. Basically, you have maths and English, and then you pick four other subjects. What were the four? 3, 2, 1.
Photography, graphic design, music, and chorus.
I said graphics, hospitality, drama, history.
Okay, you get 0 points. You get 2 points.
Are you what?
Oh, really?
So my four electives was hospitality, business, drama, and film TV.
Business.
Sarah gets... Why did you take business?
So Sarah gets 2 points. Let me give you guys an easy one. What am I allergic to?
Do we get a point for each one?
Sure.
Well, she knows them too.
3, 2, 1.
Horses and cats.
Cats and horses.
Okay, I'll give you another easy one.
One that I know.
Okay, I have one that I think you will know. If I am shopping at a mall, what am I most afraid of? You really do know this. 3, 2, 1.
Going to the bathroom alone.
Escalators.
Yes! That was also a really good one. I feel like you should get a point for that.
I would love a point.
Do you think you should get a point for that?
Yeah.
Okay, a point for each. What did I first get accepted into in university?
Oh,
I know you guys would have known if you watched my latest advice video. Believe in yourself.
No, I don't. I've lost all my confidence.
Aww. Aww. You make me, like, want to lose.
I already read his answer.
It's wrong, right?
I know what you want for the main part, graphic design, but that's not the first thing.
Because every time you tell me this story, the focus isn't about what you did. It's that you dropped out and didn't tell your parents.
That's so true.
Like, I don't remember what you actually did. Do I get a point for remembering that?
This is so wrong.
3, 2, 1.
I wrote nursing. I didn't know what to write.
That's what I started and dropped out of.
Yeah, that's why I thought. I was like, it can't be nursing because that's what Sarah did.
What I first got accepted into was journalism.
Oh, you got it wrong too?
Yeah.
Oh, that makes me feel better.
What is the name of my very first friend? 3, 2, 1.
Jess.
Yeah.
Okay. She was your first friend?
Mm-hmm. Other than you, doll. I was 3 when I met her though. In what year did I start my YouTube channel?
Are you kidding me?
Closest answer wins. 3, 2, 1.
Oh, 09.
2011.
Yep.
I was gonna put 2011, but you freaking said there was videos before your dad's video, so I was gonna go with 2008, but then I was like, that's too far.
Thank you guys for participating in this sister versus husband. I will admit, there were some really hard questions, and it kind of was based on luck sometimes.
Kind of.
But I think
the whole thing was luck.
You both know me really well. Now, Sarah is going to tweet.
People are gonna be like, oh wow, Gabriel hasn't tweeted in 3 days. This is what was on his mind. I just ordered 7 pounds of Vegemite. It is my favorite spread in the world.
Hashtag
Aussie life.
Because he hates Vegemite.
Vegemite is the worst.
So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Don't forget to check out his channel. And we also filmed a video on Sarah's channel, and it was a sister Q&A. Definitely go check that out. Gabe has posted a very special video. What did you post?
I posted our Hawaii honeymoon video.
Woo, and it's really, really special. I'll leave the link to that below and leave a link to this below. I hope you guys have a great rest of your week, and I'll see you next time.
Bye.
You hated this.